Americans have arrived.
Yes, but they have. Watch out for the roar.
Yeah, it's cold enough to be able to keep the milk and the cheese warm or cold on top.
Yeah.
You gotta do what you gotta do.
Absolutely.
Oh yeah, I'm not leaving.
I want to see what they've done to the downtown. This was full yesterday.
Yep.
Right?
Yep.
They're trying to push the protest back.
Yep.
Yeah. Building Watch out for those little protesters. Those are the ones that cause the most trouble, the little ones, right?
I know, right?
You gotta watch out for them. Well, actually, they're the ones that the press fear the most, right?
Hopefully we'll get our freedom back. I hope they can hear us.
Oh, it's all over the world. It's,
yeah, I saw that.
And in Edmonton and now in Saskatchewan, they're starting to go to the borders now. I don't know how else to describe it. Here, baby, pick one of these.
I was going to say, I'm all...
Do you want white one or a red one?
White or red? Red?
Okay.
It's easier for me to reload him.
Good teamwork.
You're welcome.
Thank you. For bringing them out and showing what goes on. Thank you.
Take care.
We're not even here 5 minutes and we're giving most of our shit away.
I know.
Looks like they cleaned the sidewalks off a little bit.
Yeah. Oh, compared to what it was yesterday, that's not good.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm gonna put that in the... I see a garbage.
Okay.
guys that taught us.
Of course, I would find the one icy spot.
The one spot,
right?
Yeah. Can you hear us now?
Freedom. Absolutely.
Absolutely. Freedom for all. Oh.